Charlie Sheen on, but this is a Ford Thunderbolt. That's up here at Ron Westfield on a Fairfield, Michigan, driving the small bus to the light.
Tomorrow on the Lazer Lane.
cars and their performances today. Also, the track preparation wasn't near what it is today with the tracking compounds that are applied to drag strips to allow the cars to find a lot more traction than back in the good old days.
Yeah. Jim Roy has reported Animal Jim a starting line this year,
and he doesn't go off.
Well, Adam, they went.
Thank you.
rear of the car, just about getting it strapped in for a competition. Roger Scott, a complete Michigan drive from Scott Brothers. Chevy 2 on the Budweiser lane. Thank you.
Of this great event, and for you to have a beautiful city, please have a safe trip home.